The cargo control room consists of pneumatic, electronic and electrical control components. Remote tank level gauges are mostly operated by pneumatic signals transmitted through fine capillary tubes. On board most tankers, remote cargo valve operations are done through electro-hydraulic control valves. Solenoids operate the control valves when a signal is given from the cargo control room. The cargo pump revolutions are increased or decreased by sending pneumatic signals to the governors of individual pumps in the engine room. Nowadays, cargo room control system is computer based. The system may consist of number of analog and digital interface modules. One or more controllers for supervision and control and one or more computers are used in the daily operation.